title of the program is Precision Machining, and it's a program that teaches young adults how to manipulate metal, to cut metal. Sometimes it's drilled, sometimes it's bent, sometimes it's machined, part of it's machined away, to convert that metal into a mechanical part. A mechanical part could be something that goes in an airplane for Boeing Company, could be a part that goes in a conveyor system for Anheuser-Busch. It could be something that's put in a mold that produces a plastic product for the medical industry.
We use a lot of math every day. So you gotta like numbers. The juniors, their first class period, 3 days a week, is their math class. Then we come to the shop and get to work. As a senior, we'll do theory for one class of the day, and then the rest of the day is work.
You'll also get to learn how to do some welding and all sorts of different fun projects, and you'll be able to work on your own projects too. You'll learn how to read blueprints. Like, I knew nothing coming into this program about how to run a machine, and now it's like super easy.
It's really a lot of fun. It's hands-on. We have a teacher for math and for machining. They're both great. If I ever have a project that I want to make, I can just come in here and make it. We even have a super nice 3D printer that I can just 3D print stuff.
All of us get a senior project to do, and I'm in the process of building a motorcycle. One of the other guys in this class built a motorcycle. He's almost done with his, and you can just go crazy with it. Like another guy, he's building a workout set.
Most of the students that come through our program end up going to a two-year tech school to get an associate's degree. Some go to a four-year university to earn a mechanical engineering. After they complete that education, they enter the workforce as an entry-level machinist or engineer.
I've been doing the AMRIN program at Tech, and so eventually I can possibly get a job working with AMRIN. It's a really good way to get into the working environment after high school.
My favorite part is just learning all the processes, different terminology, learning how different machines work, just learning more about the industry itself. My classmates are all really nice. I was really afraid of getting along with them at the beginning of the year, but they're all really nice people.
It's really fun that I get to come here and just work on projects every day. And it's something to look forward to when I get up in the morning now.